Kane, we got eyes on the Black Station.
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here.
What the hell tore through here? Something left in a hurry. Kane.
Could be 54i grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
Something up ahead. Get ready.
You hear that? There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need a knock.
Holy fuck. Turn that shit off!
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive. Oh, no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out...
It would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.